I'm going to talk about technological revolutions, but only in the context of how they are going to drive a human revolution.
In short, we are cyborgs. The cyborg gives us our ontology. It gives us our politics.